Hallelujah. If you read the book of Psalms, 107, and say, oh, give thanks to God, for He is great. And His mercies endures forever. Because in the verse 2, you know, we're going to have to let the redeemer of the Lord say so. Whom He redeemed from the hand of the enemy. Do I have the redeemed of the Lord in the house? Glory, but when you